not even locked. Combat sentry prep. What is that? See what this does. Okay, well, that was certainly something. says power marker marked on the map. Power armor marked on the map. Did I leave some back there? Okay, what is with that music? That's some wild fucking music.
Some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring.
What are you paying?
Yeah, like bottle caps? And because it's money? At least it is here in the Commonwealth.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
Lucy.
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yeah, here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
Okay.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
Sure.
I'll take one of those. Take some of that. Looks really cool. Oh shit. Just lost money. Great.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
I already talked to them.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that.
Farming's hard work.
You new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice though, if you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Bastards, all of them.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to him. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
From what I've seen, nobody out here's got it easy.
Yeah, well, that don't help us sleep any easier. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Sir, a moment perhaps?
Sure. On your mind?
Oh, just a little something I'd like to get off the old proverbial chest.
Okay.
I just want to say what an honor it is for me to accompany you. You've no idea the horror these past 2 centuries have wrought. The initial destruction, not knowing if you and your family were all right. It was a relief just to find the entrance intact.
I'm sorry, Codsworth. It was so sudden. Not even time for goodbyes.
Not a single worry, sir, as I shared your priorities completely. Family safety first, above all else. And yes, while it was hard at first, I was able to eventually move on. At first, it was the work, busying myself day and night, and believe me, there was plenty of it. But eventually, the work became light chores. What truly saved me was my memories, sir. Memories of you and the missus, young Shaw, of your love and kindness. I soldiered on, fueled by hope that one day, if not you and the wife, that Shaun or perhaps Shaun's children would one day emerge.
I'm glad you stuck around.
Oh, sir, you don't know how good it is to hear you say that. I just wanted you to know how much I consider you family. Maybe a mere robot to
sell. Oh, Codsworth.
I do hope you've come to see me as more.
I consider you to be family too, Codsworth. We're in this world for the long haul. Together.
Mr. Danger, you don't know how wonderful a it is for me to hear that. I feel completely recharged. Well, enough blither blather from me. Let's get back to it, shall we?
What is that? Some sort of high-tech watch?
What?
I knew you would help us.
Truth be told, I wouldn't mind if those raiders should have Mary's face.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry, I almost dropped
no! Leave it out there. God, I'm hunting zombies, man. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. My wife almost killed me. that's a lot of fire.
Come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
Look, I'm sure we can work this out. No one has to die.
Fat chance. This synth has been watching us for weeks, knows everything about us. We let this thing go. How long before it comes back with its institute buddies to put us down? Why the hell would we risk that?
You need to let him go. Think about it. If he meant to hurt you, wouldn't he have done it already?
I would never do that. You're my friends.
They got a point, Fred. He's had all the chances in the world to harm us. Maybe we should just let him go.
All right. But if I all ever right, see sweet. You again, I'm putting one right between your eyes.
Oh my God. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Just get the hell out of here. I was gonna do it. Show's over. Move along.
Hi.
Hope this doesn't come back to bite us.
Let's trade.
Absolutely.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Oh, cool. Greaser jacket. Awesome. Walden Pond.
survived the bombs. I'm sure he never thought it'd take a nuclear war to bring us back to humble living. Disarray, I wouldn't know where to begin if I had to clean up this mess.
Well, it's a good thing you don't have to clean up this mess. Please, if you're reading this, then you're an idiot. This is the last time I tell you we're locking this door. Use the entrance in the sewer pipe. Next time you forget, I'm locking your ass out permanently. Well, fuck you, Walter. Let's see what's in here.